Hi guys, I put my glasses on because I can't see nothing. I feel like I'm wearing the same shirt over and over again. Well, I did a little damage, like always. I need to work on my spending problem because I have a lot. Sorry for my hair. My bangs are growing, so they're coming out. So I went to Ross, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, Burlington, a lot of places. First of all, it's exciting. I needed a new comb because my hair is actually growing. I'm glad that it's growing. It's been a while. And then at Marshall's, I got these. Can we find those more? Where's the? One second, though. Please. Found it. I'm never prepared. Never. 1 second. Okay. So it says peel. Man, I got fake nails and I can't get it off. And it sucks because I want to be. Oh, yeah. This was $4.99. So I got two. Next. Perfumes, we're going to do later. Because I got. Later, just to you guys, so you can see my beautiful face. Not about that, but anyways, okay, we're gonna do makeup. So, I don't know if you guys have what is it called? Bought the palette. I don't know if I have it. Wired, like that. And I got this for $3.99. I shouldn't be spending, man. But very soft. Very soft. Okay, and then I saw these Urban Decay. I think they're pretty old. Yeah, four. I got four of these. Cuatro. Okay, lip mousse. Lip. So it's a lip mousse. That's what I'm trying to get. So. Packaging. Mm. Not bad. I don't want it in the pocket. Número dos. Wavelength. It's in the same packaging. Am I missing something here or what? This one's darker, not bad. Max. I never heard of these before. Echo. Look all the same to me. I think this is the brightest. That's lit. Yeah. So very pretty. And then, I've never heard of Smith and Colt, and I think I've seen a Sephora. Not sure. Smells good. Look it. I don't know what packages, I don't need them. And then I'm not a highlighter person, but maybe for a birthday. Don't know. And then I score. I saw two of these.
Look at this. Look at it. See that? Sparkle. So pretty.
Yep, keeping that one in there. And
gonna find the other one.
Found it. Chili. Delicious. Another one. This is a different cold. E for effortless. Sorry, my nose is very itchy. Allergies. That way, and then these are for my mom for Christmas. Because she likes these a lot. Exclamation. And then I smell these feminine. And then I bought this for my earrings. Whoops. There's one. That's it. Bye, guys. Don't forget to subscribe.